I believe this is called a hummingbird moth. It's just a unique looking little critter.